The Northeastern Educational Intermediate Unit and our Instructional Television member schools present Artist of the Week.
When I first became interested in painting, I was really little, and my mom has an art studio in my attic, and I would always go up there and watch her paint, and I just always wanted to be doing what she was doing. Mary Lou Chaburka, she has a studio up at her house, and I went up there one day with my mom. The way, like, she just throws like crazy colors in it, but it makes it like into a face. Like, she uses blues and greens in it, and I just wanted to be like paint people so bad after I saw her. I'm a cheerleader and I'm in the fashion club. I love Andy Warhol. He's my favorite. I love everything that he does. I was in the Everhart Museum for a drawing I did of a butterfly door hinge. My grandpa, after I showed him his portrait, he absolutely loved it so much, and it was just so funny seeing him be so excited. So I would love if everyone just acted like the way he did after he saw that.